My favorite skater will be Andrew Reynolds. The first trick I ever learned was an ollie. It's pretty much the easiest trick, or like the one you need to do everything.
Favorite skater?
Steelers Baxter Neal.
Technically, the first trick I ever learned was a shove it. Normally everybody else learns ollies, but I just kept thinking of a shove it, and I learned ollie like with it, you know what I'm saying? Because it's kind of a combination of both. America, America. We're all living in America, America. It's wunderbar. We're all living in America, America, America.
My favorite trick would be, I would say, frontside flip, because they feel really nice when you land them.
Basically, all you do, you put your back foot right here, right at the end, and your front foot like a kickflip, and then you do the motion of a 180, but then flick at the same time, and you go with your body, and then that's about it.
My hardest trick, I would say, would be a fakie 360.
I usually skate to New York a lot. Sometimes Jersey City, Hoboken, West New York, towns like that. I mean, everywhere really, but around here, yeah, mostly.
Usually I just skate in my town, Kearney.
Today I'm gonna do an inward heel flip. It's a combination of a pop shove it and a heel flip. You gotta pop it, then you gotta flick it, so it's supposed to look like that. It's like, you just gotta pop and flick automatically, it's all like one motion. Skating really keeps people out of trouble. The people that like go out there, you see kids doing drugs and doing all that. Like, skating keeps you occupied without you even wanting to do those things. People that want to learn to skate, like if you want to do that, do it. I mean, you know, not everybody gets a chance to become big.
You want to skate, just have fun. Don't do it for anything else but fun.